Hello, I'm Loretta Claiborne. I'm a Special Olympics athlete, and I'm also vice chairperson of the board here at Special Olympics. Right here in this office, there are many athletes with many talents beyond sport who work here at this office, and they have commitments the same as anyone else. To those who don't think that people with intellectual disabilities can't be employed, with the right training and the right supports, everyone should have the chance to be included.